Your son beating you up? Mm-hmm. You're about to die.
Yeah.
They say because the cook might have been dirty when they cooked and corrupted the food for that item in the storage, but the effect won't kill you if it's at 100%. Mmm. They trying to make the game harder. That's what that sound like to me. Did I not get the sheep?
There were sheep.
It's already equipped, apparently. Because it's... No, not... Darn it. Will it not let me? I guess she's not ready to be. I eat 25% of stuff and take his stage off for the poison all the time now. Okay. Yeah, I guess you have to, It's a workshop you need for buckets, ain't it?
Mm-hmm.
They don't have no empty bucket in here. All the buckets are full.
Pull the buckets out. And then we can sell that first one. With.
Mm-hmm.
Pull your buckets out, then they can confirm and check and see if that's the best one. Mm-hmm.
Well, I got a ton of fur here too. I got flax I gotta turn over. Oh, bucket right here. See if I can get some milk from this cow. Or from this goat. Oh, now I can use the scissors? Is she the only one that I can?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I can, now I can use the scissors on them? I literally just had the scissors and I put it back. Let me see if I have to have it equipped.
Mm-hmm.
It's not letting me clip her, but just now it just said that I require a scissors. Is this game broken or something like that that I can't collect?
Okay. Look at the go over to management. Piglets. Farming pigs. Yeah. That's not it.
Their readiness is 63%.
Go to the building. What you got them doing?
50-50.
Okay. I suggest to you take half that food, half that meat,
mm-hmm.
and just roast it. You have a bunch of meat just going bad, didn't you?
Thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. Want me run around on that with you?
Yeah, you want.
You got a lot of ones to do?
Well, I got to retake this whole city. Probably. Yeah. I'm doing a pretty bang up job in taking over that side over there. Mm-hmm.
You got a lot of stuff to do.
I got a lot of stuff I'm gonna do.
Something telling me I alright, there we go. Went all the way down. Wooden bowls. Let me do this. It's so convenient having this right next to this. I guess I'm one of those. I don't think you should try to play that right now. I think you're going to just get massacred in that.
Mm-hmm. I literally just walked up to a group of enemies and said, hey, oh, y'all shooting at me.
Find something to do with this fish meat.
Roast it.
Roast it and sell it.
Yeah. Anything you got a surplus of? Explorers meat.
That's the only thing. He can only sell so much.
That joke can sell plenty of stuff.
It don't seem like he really making no money though. All I'm seeing is a little $200 here and a little $200 there. He ain't. I think I make more when I go sell it myself.
I ain't never seen like a little $200.
Eeyore looking out the window. I gotta change what he Could I access EO through the window? Let me do that. So that's too easy. We can't let you do that. That's too easy. Oh, that's a different type of mushroom. Onion roasted meat in a wooden plate. I don't think I have any onion. I'm happy to have you. Yeah, I love this game too. It is what I've been playing more than anything else. I think that I think I gotta wait until they I don't think there's really nothing else I can cook right now. Look at what he has in here. 39.6. Yeah, that's right. That's what I need to do. I need to roast meat. Mm-hmm. Come on, Eeyore. Let me put this stuff away. Matter of fact, come over here. You got the seeds and stuff. I'm glad you said that because I forgot. I got a bunch of meat that's going to go bad. Look like he's gonna be selling roasted meat too. I wonder if I have him. Yeah, I'll roast that fish too. Yeah, I set mine up where it's sped up for me. I don't have the patience to wait. Because, like, I make things in the hundreds on a good day. So, I don't have the patience to wait until it roasts every single thing or make craft every single individual item for me. So, I change my settings when it comes to that. I wonder if there's anything that you can use roasted fish with, if there's any recipes. You know what? That's why I might be getting poisoned, because I'm fixing that stuff and I'm dirty. I mean, real dirty. Change this. Uh-oh. I need a hammer. I gotta get them a hammer. Yeah, he ain't really selling much of anything. Let me turn this back up to 20.
What you had that on? What percent you had it on?
Huh?
What percent you had it on?
Like 35?
That shit need to be at 100.
I have to turn it up for it to do that. Then I have to be able to supply him with the stuff in order to do that. Mm-hmm. I'm not going to sell water. They need to eat this stuff.
Find a name that doesn't sound that northern. Pick an item and build into it.
What you mean, pick an item and build into it?
Poison arrows.
They have the knives again? They killing me with these knives. Knives and hammers. Like it was. Okay, they need logs. I'll ask about the bird. Yeah, Gordon, you struggling. Tree trying to end my heir. Not on my watch, you not. Sticks, ain't you supposed to get sticks every time I cut down a tree?